Joe.
Who am I speaking with?
This is Clint from Playboy Online. I want to do a little interview with you. I know you guys got an album coming out and stuff to promote, so.
Yeah, that we definitely do.
But it's sex and hip-hop.
Sex and hip-hop.
Yeah.
Great.
You're a big ladies man, obviously.
Obviously, shit. I would beg to differ almost.
Are you in a slump or something?
Yeah, it seems that way. Shit. I'm single and having a hard time out there.
Really?
Well, no, I'm probably one of the more particular men in hip hop, so that's where my problem lies. But I've had my fair share of beautiful women in my day.
No pigs?
I mean, I'd like to think every man has had a pig or two at some point in his life.
So what do you think you learned by fucking one of these pigs?
I've learned that some of the most beautiful women in the world are pigs.
What do you mean? Weight-wise or just pigs, like being sluts, slutty and whores?
Oh, no. All right. Well, maybe I didn't understand. But the word pig, I was using metaphorically.
Oh, all right. No, I was actually talking like a fat slob pig.
Oh, no. I don't think I've ever had sex with a fat, overweight woman. No.
So you only fuck skinny pigs?
No, that's just the thing. That's just the thing.
Tell me about your pool parties. So I hear they're legendary.
You hear they're legendary.
Do you barbecue there, too? Is it like a whole big barbecue and all that?
Yeah. Barbecue, pool, beautiful women.
What do you barbecue?
Steaks, really true. Kebabs, beef kebabs, pork kebabs.
You say it's pork? You guys do pork? That's fucked up, man. That's yeah. Like, you know, that's killing a pig, basically.
Yep.
You eat pork?
Yes.
So you basically eat pigs and you fuck them?
I'm not fucking pigs currently.
Wow. So you're not getting any pussy, but you're eating a lot of pigs, basically.
Not lately.
Yeah, but your logo is a pig tied up upside down, so.
Well, in hip hop, oftentimes people speak metaphorically.
You don't condone killing them, but you'll eat them. I mean, how you don't eat them alive?
But how do you know that I don't eat pigs alive? Well, I'll go kill a pig right now.
That's fucked up, man. Pigs get no respect. You got all these, you know, strippers and hot chicks dancing at your party and just eating pig and not in a care in the world.
I can't say that all of these hot chicks have been eating pig at these parties. What I can say for a fact is that I know at some point pork has been on a grill.
Hey, Joe, I think you're a real fucking pig.